Girlfriend Chelsea, and she never gets scared.
I think she's a robot.
Today, I'm gonna try to scare Chelsea to see if she's really a robot.
Level one, scary hand.
What's that on your shoulder?
It's the thing hand from Wednesday. Doll.
What?
Level two, scary doll. Chelsea, I got you a gift.
So cute.
What?
Level three, scary mask.
Ugly. Oh, do you get scared easily? Comment below.
I'm going through a breakup from a relationship I've been in for 2.5 years. No, it's not a girl. It's my apartment. I moved into this apartment when I first quit my day job to become a creator full time. I remember stressing about the rent. My tiny income doing Bang Energy at the time barely paid for it. This is the tree where I started many of my iconic viral series. We used the shade from the branches because the sunlight was too strong. This is the chair I sat in when my life changed. Multiple times. When I hit my first million on YouTube, did my first TV pitch, and met my first social media manager. This is my vision board that has come true multiple times. Meeting Lily Singh, meeting Lewis House, and many, many more visions that have come true. In my new apartment, I'm excited for the journey that awaits me. I learned in my last apartment that anything is possible. Now it's time to create the next chapter of my story.
I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Stuck.
Got you.
This was a designer shirt.
Got you.
It was $2,000.
So I'm grateful.
Oh, Subscribe to Alan Chikin Chow.
We can leave and run away someday. Someday. I can take you anywhere, somewhere. We won't be scared.
You will see me by night. Staring into your blue eyes. We don't need nobody else. I got you.
Avocado. Caramel. Caramel. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Thank you.
Matcha coffee.
Matcha coffee.
Coconut milk.
Coconut milk.
Let's try.
No straw, no problem.
Perfect.
Perfect.
I wanna do what you want to. We can leave and run away.
You would see me.
Perfect.